Breaking now, Chopper 2 and Chris Habermill over the scene of a fire in the 1500 block of West Vermont. That is in Calumet Park. You could see lots of heavy smoke there and firefighters on the ground fighting it.